thank y'all for all the help today, for real.
I would have been.
I